the back row, just stick a cone on the ground. Yeah. Okay, so right from the board first, please.
Okay, Angels and Dragons. So, a bit further back and a little bit harder on the throat. That's a dragon, but it's fine, you'll be throwing all three. So, for the throat. Nice and wide, a bit further back, red. White, way, way, way further back. Further back. Okay. Right, are you doing two hands or single hand? Okay, so think nice and wide, one hand must be over. Elbows either side of your ears, and you're releasing here. You let go here, your elbow. Same for throw. Like that.
With sunglasses.
You've gone from committed.
Lazy. Yeah. I know, yeah. They were the easiest ones, I think. Why not?
Thank you. Right.
Good luck.
Can I move you on to the white leg, yeah, please? Yeah, this needs a bit of board maintenance at the back of the seat, so just so as not to interrupt. Also, you start at 22, so you're on till 10 past.
Right, no bother.
You can come on this side of the fence as long as you stay to the side.
No, I'll see you behind
that. Oh, look! Does that count?
Don't move. Right, now move. So your toe just touched.
Right, okay.
So, when you're letting go, you're going from here.
Yeah.
Right, let me show you with this. What I want you to do is line it up, then pull it all the way
right.
back and releasing where you've lined it up from.
Right, okay.
You're kind of going.
Yeah.
And that's why it's going high.
Right, okay. Yeah.
That was better. Throw it a bit harder.
Yeah.
Kind of know what I'm talking about.
Well, maybe, who knows?
Just, sorry to interrupt, because you've thrown that really well, just take a slight step to your right, and that way it won't hit the other one, knocking it out.
Right. It's fun, Robert. Oh. Oh. Oof.
Move yourself forwards about an inch. No, you've gone like a foot now. Move the cone forwards 1 inch. Too much. Right, toes to it.
Oh. Oh.
Toes just right. Touching. And when you let go, arms here. Oh, right. So you let go just a little bit late, but that would have been absolutely on point then.
Right. Might get the hang of it.
First one, you lock your wrists out, and that one you just kind of put a bit of a flick, and that's why the extra spin came in.
Right.
Felt consistency.
Can I get a photo of you with them?
Yeah.
Thumbs up. Three. Oh, bloody tempting. Three, two, up. Thank you.
No bother.
Thank you very much. Enjoy the rest of your
Yeah?
Sorry. You alright? I was suggesting we should try the other ones as well, but you want to get out and get out.
And a bullseye. Bullseye? Well, till the next shot, and then I'll miss again. Thank you. I don't know if I'm going to reach this one. No, oh, I can. It's getting easier to do. Yeah. Okay. Oh! Could be here a while. Yay!
I'll give you a quick demo from the
Yeah, okay.
Others on the range with you. Once they're on with you, if we can just throw them yeah. together.
Yeah. Couldn't do these the first time either.
That's loose, it's not the need to
Don't go side to side and take the end off. After you've collected up, sat them down to one side, so you're not flipping over the other game, just sort of dragging them from the back.
I'm just waiting while he's... Yeah. Oh.
The four of you can fill out orange, yellow, blue, and green. Okay, so if you want to take front position cones, if you guys want to grab the knives, you throw whatever you wish on. Okay, so lead leg forwards, pay attention to if it misses. If it's tail up, move closer. If it's tail down, move yourself further back. Safety throw. You guys, if you can move on to the Angels and Dragons, safe to throw. This enough, pull it back on the power. These things are designed to fly. If I try and launch one of these, we're talking trees over there. So if anyone sends one into the lake, you're going to need to take shoes off to retrieve it.
Back.
Okay, safe to throw. Bit further back, yellow.
Further back.
Closer orange. And blue a bit further back.
Come here! I can do more
times
than one! I
want to
get
them. No. Right, you nearly took your
toe
off it. Still landing on nothing.
Okay, so flex. You guys have got two throws left of your choice.
I'm going to go axe again.
Come on. I want to do this.
This is your last.
Yeah.
So blue, when you release, you let go here. If you line the head up first, bring it back, and then release where you've lined up to.
Ah. Oh, because you went that too low on the last one, didn't you? Yeah, yeah.
Okay, safe to throw.
I'm going to do the angels again, I think.
Yes. So a bit further back, Luke. Yeah. Safe to throw.
Yeah, let's make a count.
Oh, it's not an impressive performance, but at least one.
Okay, safe to collect.
One out of the power. I'm not going on to the TV here.